Now, for taking optic disc photographs, there are two methods. The first method is smartphone, slit lamp, 90 diopter lens. The other method is a smartphone and a 20 diopter lens. There are several variations of this. They all keep the 20 diopter lens at a particular distance from the smartphone. So Dr. Ramesh Dorairajan explains in this video how to make your fundus camera with just a plastic bottle. And this do-it-yourself red cam was published in the Indian Journal of Ophthalmology recently, the Made in India red cam and the Jay's red cam. So in this method, we use a smartphone, slit lamp and 90 diopter lens exactly as we use for taking slit lamp images. Ideally, a polarizing filter on the slit lamp would help. The slit lamp illumination, if it's a halogen or xenon, it gives better images than LED. LED slit lamps give a flickering light unless they are at maximum brightness. This image shows a fundus which is essentially normal. This shows a macular hole and this shows a coloboma involving the disc. All were taken with the same method, 90 diopter lens on a slit lamp. The second method, this is a link to the publication in the Indian Journal of Ophthalmology, which gives complete details on how to make your own do-it-yourself red cam with just your smartphone case, PVC pipes, glue, sandpaper, duct tape and 20 diopter lens at the other end. This fundus photograph is taken by using just a smartphone and a 20 diopter lens. This was also taken without any adapter. This is also applicable for taking RNFL photos. On the slit lamp, you can just change to the red free filter and get RNFL photographs. If you want to take on the smartphone fundus camera, you can take the photograph and use software to change the RGB to a red free mode. Thank you. This was John Davis Akkara from Aravind Eye Hospital, Pondicherry and Western Eye Hospital, Cochin.